left is Mount Hood. And then the one, well, we're still not really sure, but it's not Mount Rainier. So we told Jerome, and here's all the produce in the fields of Yakima, right outside Yakima. Getting really kind of close now.
One Tappanish. Kind of what the town looks like.
We're gonna go to the freeway for a little bit to get to Highway 12. The gas is $2.92. Can you believe it? That's the cheapest we've seen.
It's a weird looking building there.
Heading for White Pass. Here's a bridge for you. Actually, a couple of them. And a railroad trestle. And it's 50 miles from the pass. So, don't know what I'm looking for, but that's what it looks like. This highway took us around the city of Yakima, and which was fine. And so we're heading for the pass.
Maybe that's why Washington's apples.
That's where I come from, yeah.
Yeah.
I've been east in Washington, but never here. I've gone to White Pass.
Mm-hmm.
vehicle turnout. Only got one car behind. Some plane director here. Mm-hmm. She, Ebony's not documenting what she's looking at, so I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah, see, I can't get into your head. I gotta try. Here we go. Okay, keep riding. We have a passing lane, which means we go up that mountain. Snowpack. All right. Up
there. We're still on Highway 12.
Uh-huh.
Going west.
What is it, 5,000? 5,400 feet, I think. Before it's all said and done. We'll stop at Hackwood for a minute. Uh-oh!
Where do you climb? Snow.
Rock slides.
And rock slides right here.
Oh my God.
Look at that view.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Tunnel.
Going through a tunnel.
Turn lights on a tunnel. I don't know if a tunnel. Here we go.
It's unexpected.
Huh?
That was an unexpected tunnel. It's a long tunnel. Oh!
We didn't blow at nobody.
No.
You think it does that?
No,
Did you hear it?
Yeah, cars do.
What was it?
It's probably like motorcycles behind you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at.
Okay. So what I want to know from you now, Ebony, is how do you like the mountains?
The mountains were a lot prettier than I expected.
Uh-huh.
Not close. We stopped at a little viewpoint.
We did.
And I felt like I could practically touch Mount Rainier. So that was nice.
Uh-huh. There was all these bikers, you know. And some of those were Native. The other thing is we didn't see any Native Americans.
No, we didn't.
Yeah.
Saw one on a bike.
One on a bike, and that was it. And usually there's Native Yakimas there, all through there, all the way down to Highway 14. Was it the actual mountain, or what was the highlight of the viewpoint?
The highlight? It was going down the pass and seeing everything.
Uh-huh.
The viewpoint had this weird bug thing.
Oh yeah, talk about the bug.
It looked like a flying spider. Uh-huh. Long legs with wings.
It had long antennas, huh?
Yeah, long antennas,
yeah.
Long legs.
Was about the size of a 2-pound roach. Like a 2-pound roach.
I have never seen a roach.
Oh, yeah. Well, okay, good. But anyway, for those of you that know what roaches look like, it was about a 2-inch roach with antennas and
long legs.
And long legs, yeah.
So here's some more clips.
Yeah, and we'll see after a while, okay? You never seen a roach?
I've never seen a roach.
Oh, good for you. Good for you. Yeah, that's the mountains and the snow.
White path.